sounds of the land at first had no particular meaning for human ears. The sounds of animals and rivers and trees. But the people brought meaning to the land and meaning to the sounds. Without that meaning, the people brought this land, this beautiful land, is barren. And at the heart of that meaning are ancient concepts: freedom, justice, equality, terms difficult to define and frequently in jeopardy, but they are worth defending, and they have been defended around the world.
What's the news? What's the news? Oh, my bowl shall believe with your long barrel guns from the sea. Say, what wind from the south brings a messenger here with the hymn of the dawn for the free? Goodly news, do I bring you the port. Goodly news shall you hear, Bargimon. For the boys march at morn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Clan. Tell me, who is the giant with the gold curling hair? He who rides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height with some inches to spare, and he looks like a king in plan. For my boys, that's the pride of the bold Shelmaliers, among the bravest of heroes a man. Fling your beaters aloft and give free ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Clan. Endless parties and flames and all Wexford is won, and the barrow tomorrow we will cross. On the hill or the town we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway for us. All the boatmen and bargemen will march o'er the geese with brave army to lead in the van. But the foremost of all in the grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Clan.
But the gold sun of freedom grew darkened at Ross, and it set by the Slaney's red way. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and slaves. Glory, oh, glory, oh, to her brave sons who died for the cause of long downtrodden man.
Glory, oh, to our relentless on darling and fight, Darkness Kelly, the boy from Clan.